What master do you serve? What master do I serve? What am I supposed to say, Jesus?
How should I put this? I was just goofing around.
You built a whole time bomb just a goof?
What if you met just the right man who worshipped and adored you, who'd do anything for you, who'd be your devoted slave? Then what would you do?
I'm one to review.